and welcome to Bagden Hall. On behalf of Mark and Cara, I hope you've not had too much difficulty getting here. We have, but at least we're all assembled now. My name's Sharon. I'm going to be conducting the ceremony this afternoon, and my colleague Cassie is going to be registering the marriage. We are here today to witness the marriage of Mark Peter Lawson and Cara Boyd Dickinson. If any person present knows of any lawful impediment to this marriage, I should declare it now. This place in which we are met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriages. But Mark and Cara, before you are joined in matrimony, it's my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows which you are about to make. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of one man with one woman voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of others. Now, I'm going to ask each of you in turn to declare that you know of no lawful reason why you should not be married to each other. And Mark, if you repeat these words after me, please. I do solemnly declare that I know not of any lawful impediment why I, Mark Peter Lawson, may not be joined in matrimony to Cara Boyd Dickinson. I do solemnly declare that I know not of any lawful impediment why I, Cara Boyd Dickinson, may not be joined in matrimony to Mark Peter Lawson. Now the special moment has come for Mark and Cara to contract their marriage and to accept each other as husband and wife. So if the ones that are seated would like to stand and join them for the rest.